News now from Uttar Pradesh, and a massive administrative shake-up with the transfer of 84 IAS officers and 54 IPS officers. But among those who have been moved is the SSP of Saharanpur, Love Kumar, who had taken on the BJP MP there. The officer had stood his ground and dispersed a procession backed by the BJP lawmaker Raghav Lakhanpal that led to violence. At an impromptu protest at Mr. Kumar's residence, Mr. Lakhanpal, then who was later blamed in two police cases for rioting, called Mr. Kumar naalayak and put his prestige at stake when he declared that the SSP would be removed. The government transferred not only Mr. Kumar but also Saharanpur's district magistrate Shafakat Kamal, who had supported the officer. Well, let's just take a look at what the BJP MP had said at that time when he'd led that threatening gherao of the SSP's residence, even as the officer's wife and children were inside.
Yadi police prashasan mein akal hoti to wo wahan pe un gharon ko pe chhappe marti, un logon ko arrest karti, un pathron ko wahan se hatati aur hamari 100 meter nikalwa deti, lekin unhone ye kiya nahi kyunki
I talk to order ke talk to
kaptan nalayak ab ये कप्तान यहाँ से हटेगा, नया कप्तान आएगा और नया कप्तान प्लानिंग के साथ हमारी यात्रा वहाँ से निकलवाएगा।
All right, well, let's go across to NDTV's Alok Pandey for more on that story. So, Alok, after that MP had put his prestige at stake, saying he would get the SSP transferred out, and now the SSP is one of the many officers who've been transferred in this shake-up in Uttar Pradesh.
Well, yes, absolutely. But the government does point out, Gargi, that this is not a punishment posting for the SSP. He's in fact been transferred to Noida, which is right next to Delhi. And it is in fact a plum posting, is what sources in the government say. But of course, it does not take away from the fact that Mr. Kumar has been removed just days after he took on the BJP MP, as you were pointing out, over a procession. And the MP had publicly said that I'll get this SSP removed. Aside from that, Gargi, this is also a very significant move by the government, because 84 IAS officers, Indian Administrative Service officers, have been transferred, and about 54 IPS, police service officers, have been transferred. So across Uttar Pradesh, you have a situation where most districts are now going to get a new SSP, most districts are now going to get a new district magistrate. So a big administrative reshuffle coming close on the heels of when the UP government also transferred, moved out the Director General of Police of Uttar Pradesh, Mr. Javed Ahmed. But this time you have people on the ground who are implementing government policies moved around. And like I said, the scale of transfer is very big. The news point, of course, being the fact that Mr. Love Kumar, who Akhilesh Yadav yesterday called an upright officer, has been moved out of Saharanpur, where he took on the BJP MP of the area, Mr. Lakhanpal, and other BJP leaders.
All right, Alok, we'll just get that soundbite of Akhilesh Yadav in just a moment. But the police organization was also upset in the manner in which the MP had led that gherao of the SSP's residence, even as his wife and children were inside. And that is something that had upset them. What has their reaction been to this transfer?
So far, Gargi, they haven't really reacted, because again, what the government has done is not only moved Mr. Kumar. Suppose only Mr. Kumar had been transferred out of Saharanpur, then there would have been more voices of dissent. But here you have a situation where even the top cop of Lucknow and the district magistrate here have both been moved out. So at the moment, sources in the police saying they are willing to wait and watch. Mr. Kumar himself has not reacted, but like the government said, in this case, he's been moved to a more senior posting. In that sense, Noida is considered to be a more important posting because it is in the national capital region and right next to Delhi. So that's why at the moment, perhaps we'll have to wait and watch to see how these people react. But Mr. Kumar certainly among one of those many IAS officers and IPS officers transferred in Uttar Pradesh yesterday night.
All right, let's just take a look at what Akhilesh Yadav had said about this officer.
I can say that he is a good officer. उसने मौका भी जहाँ कहीं काम किया वो निष्ठा पूर्वक काम भी किया है. उन्हें नहीं पता था कि ये दूसरे तरह की सरकार है. वो किसी की परवाह नहीं करेंगे, आपकी भी हमारी भी परवाह नहीं करेंगे. कानून अगर काम करेगा तो मैं समझता हूँ वहाँ के सांसद, वहाँ के विधायक बच नहीं पाएंगे. ये तो परीक्षा सरकार की है.